Hello, this is Mathalamu, and this is my simple three piston elevator. One piston on top of two sticky pistons. And these two buttons here basically go down to a little toggle that powers on and off the system. The input toggle. And as you see here, there's a little bit of trouble getting it when it comes back down. When it comes back down, because sticky pistons, when one sticky piston pulls another one down, the second sticky piston, the one that's pulling down, doesn't pull down what's above it. So I had to make it toggle when it went all the way down. There's a circuitry running the main. Here is what makes it go on one last time. It's a blinker. Well, what I call a blinker. I just threw it together. Basically, when power leaves the circuit. Comes on for a second, goes right back off, makes number two go up for a second, grab the top one, bring it right back down. I say no, one, two, and three, it's bottom, middle, and top, but still. Here's my variation of the clock ticker in the toggle switch. Basically, same thing, causes a split second delay so that the clock can tick forward 1 second. Here's my series of basically what makes it go. 1, 2, 3, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3 powering on, 3, 2, 1 powering off. One being bottom, like I said, bottom. Two middle, three top. And basically just works like this. 1, 2, 3. 3, 2, 1, 2, 2. Just like that. Hard to think of, but once I thought of it, pretty simple. That's about it. Right there.